I'm Thomas Bain, and this week we're doing something different. We're having a wagon bonanza.
This is the rudimentary nature of the steam locomotive.
Moving along then, we'll have a look at another feature right in the front of the train.
I'm just going to point this out, it's not immediately obvious what this is.
You don't need any gym membership at all.
Very similar construction to a garden shed.
The warning depot horn, why not?
It is a classic tank engine.
Very dangerous too, of course, you get that wrong.
And this week we're going to be looking at
the LMS Black 5,
the Class 700,
Box Hill,
the Wickham Trolley,
Locomotion,
the Cape Government Locomotive Class 7,
Loadstar,
Class 414 2 Hat.
Train